talk about.
So I'm 11 years old, and mom is out somewhere, and dad was upstairs, like, fixing the rain gutters on the roof. And I am downstairs babysitting Philip, the eternal baby, like always, when I suddenly realized that I have gotten my period for the first time. Anyway, 11, right? So I run outside and call up to dad, but he's like using a power tool or something and can't hear me. I grab a baseball off the lawn and toss it up at him. I mean, I just meant to get his attention, but somehow it hits him square in the back of the head and he falls off the roof. Right? Okay. So we all get in the back seat. Dad drives to the hospital with a broken arm and a gash on his forehead. And the nurse looks at him and she's like, "What in the world happened to you?" And dad just says, "My daughter got her period."
So much like your dad.
Oh, let me say hi.
It's your wife. Aren't you going to take it?
I'll call her back. Why don't you tell another story about your cycle? That was a real crowd pleaser.
No, Whitney's gone already. It's your turn. Give us a good story about you and dad.
Oh, that's what we're doing, huh? I'm blanking. Maybe come back to me.
What, you can't think of a single memory of your father?
Not right now. Go ahead.
No, I already went. Mine was amazing.
I don't know what's going on with you, but I do know this. If you don't take the time to properly mourn your father here, you're going to regret it.
And Shiva time.
Did you like the board?
Yeah.
Okay. To you?
That'd be perfect.